If you put your hand, it is not sharp.
Oh my gosh.
So, this one is very good, especially for babies, because it has got white meat.
Okay.
It has got white meat, and it's the only fish that is said to have undergone evolution. They say that millions of years ago, it was living on the dry land.
Okay.
That's why it is having the lungs.
Lungs and
so they say, because it has got two fins, two hind limbs. You see this one?
Yeah. Yeah.
This was the hind legs, and then this was for the front legs.
So it could walk and eat outside and then go back into water.
Yes.